you dancing. We had a run-in when she refused to let me stage my production of Hamlet with the Oz play, and so she turned me into this, a rusty lump of tin with no heart, so I'll never be able to learn my music again.
Oh, well, who could hate singing?
There is one good thing that has come from this, and that's I've penned my very first musical.
A musical?
A musical.
Emerald City. Besides, it would be great to have the company.